like real people.
All right, and great timing on the soundtrack coming to an end. All right, so, that's all back and working and fine. Now let's doom it up. Now, how do I do this? Trump Doom, here we go. I just have to find the right folder. Click and drag the Trump Doom thingamajiggy on the thing. And here we go. Oh, here we go. Yep. Make America great again. All right. That's the Mega Man theme. 100% American, triggering content, SJW tears, scenes with something. I didn't have the time to read it, but oh well. Trump Doom. Oh my god, he's got a little thing. Hang on, he's got a little thing. Hey, little Trump head. Vote Trump 2016, so this was before the election. Special thanks to Donald J. Trump. Da-da. The Trump Doom team. So this game, it's not as dumb as it seems. It's actually really quite fun. I had a little play around with it for a little bit. I can't wait to actually try it out for reals. So let's make America great again. Annex Canada. Which episode do you want? I want to make America great again, of course. And we'll play a little bit into this and see how it goes. If by great you mean starting shit with China over Twitter, then sure. All right, we can choose our skill level. We got Social Justice Warrior, which is very special. I'll show that off in a second. We got Bernie Sanders Voter, which is the difficulty I'll be playing on. Republican and President Trump. Won't be going Social Justice Warrior just yet. I'm going to start with Bernie Sanders Voter. Boom. Let's do it. And it's pretty much just Duke Nukem to start with. It's kind of strange like that. But here we are with Trump. Welcome to Trump land. Oh my god. And that might be a bit loud, so I'm going to deal with that. Do. So yeah, this is very reminiscent of Duke Nukem's first level. And that's always fun. I'm going to reduce that down to about 10. There we go. Let's see how that goes. Okay. Yeah, that's all right. That's reasonable sound, I think. All right. U.S. Post. Ah! Oh my god. The imp demons, they're wearing sombreros. Trusted? Question mark? Courageous. Conservative. Consistent. Boom! Ah! It's very Duke Nukem. I like that. Let's see. Lion Ted's Casino, trusted by the GOP. I'm sure it is. Oh my goodness. This man is your friend, Donald. He fights for freedom. Screw hope, kick ass. I love it. All right, let's get going. All right, picked up clips. Safe space. Access denied. Special snowflakes only. And we'll be able to go in there once we restart this level in Social Justice Warrior mode, but, you know, for now, Trump snakes. Delish. I love it. Alright, let's get going. I'm not doing any speed runs, obviously. Police line. I don't think you can go in there, but oh well. Hello? Oh, no one on the phone, but that's okay, I guess. Let's go in the men's room. Hello? Oh no, I broke the mirror, but that's okay. I can still see myself. Yeah! Trump. So, this isn't what you might think it is. It's, ooh, you can hit it. It's not quite what you think it is. You think it's gonna be, like, a lot of, Trump lines all the time. You think you're gonna hear the quotes left on set. There's not a huge number of quotes. Not really. But, you know, I guess the trade-off is that this game is actually kinda cool. This mod is really good. There we go, there you go. It's well made. I'll give it that. And we'll see for sure soon. I mean, this first level isn't really much to go home on, but, you know, it's fine. Oh, it's all dark in here. Let's turn the lights on. Oh, hello! So, still pretty easy on Bernie Sanders mode, I guess. Alright, and we got an exit by the look of it. And we got a blue button. We need a blue card to activate this object. Alright, let's get going. Lion Ted's Casino. So here we go, it's the casino. Oh! Oh! Oh, shit. Don't get hit. Alright, so here we are. In a real working casino, I might add. Where's my quick save button? No, that's not it. Yes, save game. Oh, I've got autosaves. That's handy, I guess. Autosaves. Then I won't bother saving, and this is an easy level. So we got a real working casino. No. And, oh, just wait until we play on another difficulty setting. You're gonna see something really cool. You can actually get items. You can win from these little slot machines here. And we're going to keep trying these three until we win. Because I've won before. I got three lemons once. Oh, nearly got three strawberries. I can do this all day, kids. Do, do, do. Oh, there we go. And we got some armor, which is one suit percent. Oh, well, we'll keep carrying on. Ooh, karaoke bar. I love the sound of that. Oh, jeez, we got imps, we got fucking zombie men. I hate this. I mean, I don't really. All right, we got a shotgun. Lovely. Boom. 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 And how does it look on stream? Because obviously everything's going in like a mile a minute. Everything's going a mile a minute, and you know, it's just, it's hard to know if you can see anything or not. I'm sure it looks all muddy and shit. Alright, but you know, it'll be a good way to gauge whether or not this kind of thing is doable on my stream, what with my bitrate being kind of low. Illegal aliens from hell invade America with the help of Hillary Clinton and shills. Okay, sure. Okay, I can dig it. Do-do-do-do. Nope, no karaoke for me. But bullets, I'm fine with bullets. I picked up a clip. Alright, and there's a blue key card. We were looking for that all along. Also some ammo and shit, and everything is going well. Alright. There's an exit there, but that's a fake exit. Oh, no, I can't destroy that glass, but my god. Gotta love that, but once you get to the very top, no more stars. It's an interesting night to live in. There's a black hole up there. That explains everything. Alright. Boop. There's that done. So what we've done is we've actually opened the exit. So the exit door is now open and we're ready to go. Do-do-do-do. Do-do-do. And it's just that simple. There we go. It's time for Trump to make a speech. Make America great again. Oh, there's multiple exits, but what we want to do to leave the level is just make a speech. Boom. There we go. Make America doom again. Oh yeah. Oh, so much shooting. Alright, boom. Now the music's all nice. Do 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 do. I'm gonna save the game because I can. Level 2. Oh, I'm gonna go actually, yeah, E1. E1 level 2. Ah, what the? Yep. God damn it. E1 level 2. Boom. And, because what I'm going to do is I'm going to go new game, I'm going to make America great, and I'm going to play on Social Justice Warrior difficulty just for the first level. All challenge has been removed. Panic rooms are accessible, but you run the risk of still being triggered. Do you, the special snowflake, still want to play this game? Yes. And now everything's different. Everything's nice. Do do do. Do do do. Yay, and look, I don't have a gun, I have a water pistol. I have a water pistol, and no one's gonna kill me. I still have blood when you shoot them, but they don't attack you, and they're not gonna attack me. And everything is great. Everything's where the billboards change to a Steven Universe. Steven Universe billboard. Fuck that show. Fuck it. Oh my god, I can't destroy anything or kill anybody. I just got my little water pistol and my little pony. Keep calm and kill all men. I will. Thank you, Father. Hey, buddies. I have access to the safe space. Let's go to the safe space, everyone. I need to safe up a bit. And I'm going to get some H2O capsules from a water pistol. But you know what? That's kind of aggressive, so I'm not going to shoot everyone. There's all the health you'll ever need. There's space sponsor Phil Fish. Of course. Of course. And a phone line. I need help. There's no one answering at the safe space hotline. Oh my god, this is the best thing ever made. Male tears. Oh my god, is that Furiosa from... Oh, it's totally Furiosa from Mad Max. Oh my god. I love that movie. Don't ruin it in social justice mode. Oh my god. Hey! Look at me squirting shit. Hey, stop it, you're making me bleed. Do-do-do-do. Time to dance in the mirror. Everything is safe and happy and nice. But you've seen nothing yet. You have seen nothing yet. Hang on, there we go. Hola, senor. I'm just here to do some things. Like get some health, more than I ever need, because no one's attacking me. I bet you anything you get a bad ending if you finish the game in Social Justice Warrior mode. Lights on, don't be in the dark. Everyone be happy. Now here's where the fun begins. You know how we have these slot machines here? And how we could actually get something out of them, but it was kind of rare? Let's see what happens when we go on Social Justice mode. Ah, look at that! You can't fail! Everybody wins in Social Justice mode because they don't like losing. Yay, heaven forbid we lose the slot machines, we might have to riot and shit. So you get suits, you don't need suits though, that's full armor, those suits, but we don't need them. Hello? Oh my god. It's a fucking pony thing. Oh my god, that's one of my fucking things, hang on, that's one of my emoticons. I don't even know which fucking pony that is, but there's a pony that's like right there. It's like right fucking there. Boom, there it is. It's Dashy the Pony. Oh my god. Now it's all wet. Oh my god, I need more H2O now. Get out of the way, sir. I need that 999 ammo. Social Justice mode makes everything great. Oh, this place looks like it's seen better days, but everything's fine. Come on. Hey everybody, gamble safely now. Oh god, wait, do I get super jump in Social Justice mode? I might. He seems to just toss himself up there. Let's have a look. I know you don't get super jump normally. Oh fuck, yes you do. It's cheat mode activated. Look at this shit. Boom, I am 200% American now. Hey, I love Steven Universe. Let's have a look. Hey, anything back here? No? Steven Universe, it's the show for you if you like rape. I wish I was kidding. Fusion is essentially rape. Let's not make any fucking bones about it. I saw a few episodes of that and thought, yep, nah, this is one of those inconsistent shows, and I don't like it. It's one of them hypocritical shows, not having it. Alright, but there's the exit, and fuck me, I do not want to do this anymore. Fuck this. Exit, thank you. Jesus. There we go. No kills, some items, no secrets. Same music every time. Fuck that shit. We're going full Bernie Sanders mode. Alright. Yeah! Welcome, Bernie Sanders mode. It's pretty cool. There's a lift here. And other things. Boom. You need a yellow card to activate this object. Okay, cool. Do-do-do. He's in the little Trump limousine. I love that. Look at these fuckers. Alright, I'm coming, dickface. I'm coming, dickface. Alright, I'm gonna use my shotgun on these fuckers, though. They're big and scary. Brother. Come on. Come on. The Trumpinator is here to save the worlds. Come here, dickhead. Shit. I'm not actually working with the best stuff here. Oh shit. No. Okay. Oh, I'm in a shopping mall and this is great. I'm gonna get some beef jerky. Oh god. Yeah. God, I love Doom. It just makes me so cheery inside. So many things to shoot, and you know what? The modding community for Doom is just so alive and so active. It's great. Find all kinds of mods for this game. Okay, there goes my bloody nose. I don't need that in my life. Picked up a stim pack, although that door does not open. Fed up postal service. You'll get it tomorrow. You'll get it tomorrow. Go, boy. Boom. I'm getting a lot of shells now, so maybe I want to consider using them. How many shells do I have? 50. Yeah, this will be good. I'm going to use shotgun. This will be fun times. Boom. Boom! Good night, son. Oh, I just love playing this game so much. I love me some Doom all day, every day. Employees only. Oh, I need a red card for that. I need a red card. Red card, get the fuck off the field. Alright, here we go. Do-do-do-do. Fuck you, social justice politics and all that. I'm here to bring Trump to the peoples. Boom! Fuck your windows and everything. Alright, where do I want to go next? I mean, I want to go everywhere. Oh, we're going to get a good weapon here too. I might actually go full shotgun. Bleh. Oh shit, that hurt. No more gambling for you. Oh shit, yep, this is the guy I want to get rid of. Oh, I'm gonna die. Shit. Bleh, I'm gonna need some super health now. Trump is not feeling well, but now I got this. I have this. Fucking beautiful. Alright, what comes next? Let's see, make America great again. Look at that fucking hair, man. That's ridiculous. Alright, I definitely need some ammo for this now. Oh my god, I need some health too. Let's save this shit. That's F4? No, F6. Quick save over your game title. Okay, there we go. Great. Oh, that's a quick save. Oh shit. I wish I could rename my quick save. Hang on. Quick save. Here we go. I'm gonna call that quick save, because, you know. Oh, I guess it doesn't matter too much. Hang on. Save one. Oh, man. Can I quick save over something else? Hang on. Yeah, forget that. Boom. Now I want to quick save over something else. Oh, God, that door scared the shit out of me. F6. No. So, wait, I just go save. New game. Quick save. Boom, and I think that's how that works now. Oh, so you can't rename it. How does that work? Maybe if I save manually over that one. Let's call quick save now. Just so I don't get confused. Quick save. Boom. And now if I go save over quick save, yes. Okay, cool. Which means now if I go save. I don't know which one's a quick save and which is the non-quick save. I think this is the original, so E... Wait, I know what to do. I'll go... Where's autosave? Hang on, load game. Oh god, I've made this so confusing for myself. Let's see. December 5th... That's the one we want. That's not social justice mode. Okay, great. Save. That's the one we want to go over, so that's... Episode 1, Level 2. This is just generally how I save my games in Doom, just to so I don't get too confused. There we go. Oh no, don't save over quick save. We want to load the save. There we go. And how do I quick load? Hang on. Quick save, yes. Load. Okay, great. There we go. That's how you quick save, quick load. I am happy with that. Okay, where were we? Yes, we're just going around shooting things. I have lost a metric shit ton of health. I need to do something about that. Oh, there's a red key. Hey, everyone's playing video games. Oh, yes, that's why you love that gun. And you love it all day, every day. Wait, piss off. Alright, there's some health. I'm doing okay, I suppose. F6, yes. Oh, I love Doom so much. I love it so much. There's so many great mods for it. Oh, I got a double-barreled shotgun now. That's sweet. I want this one, though. Yeah, that's what I want for Christmas. All right. Ooh, Trump Man. Let's do it. Do-do-do-do. How do I control this? Oh, here we go. Options. Song, none. Let's go with no song, because it seems to overlap the main music. One up every, 10,000 is good. Back to main menu. Go. Let's trumpet, baby. Oh my god. Yeah. Fuck your ghosts. You Mexican ghosts. I'm gonna build a wall. Oh. No, you don't. Oh, right. I'm okay at Pac-Man, I guess. What's happening? Are they coming back yet? I hope so. Come back here, Clyde. Well, I'm just gonna let you stew for a bit. Oh, fuck! Not what I was expecting. Oh, come on! Aren't they supposed to appear in the center of the screen? I thought that's what they're supposed to do in this game. Here we go. One power pellet left. Make it count.
You're fired.
You're fired. What the fuck? Alright. Okay, so I'm pretty much boned at this point. There's no way I'm gonna win now. Oh fuck, no, there's no way I was gonna win that. The ghosts are meant to appear in the center once you've gotten rid of them, man. And they're not supposed to, like, kill you the second you've chomped them, so fuck you. Fuck you, Trump man. I ain't playing you no more. Alright, let's keep going. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Shotgun shots that I don't need. Oh, fuck. No, Smokey. I have a feeling I'm gonna get raped the second I get into there. Okay, here we go. Kill everything with extreme prejudice. Is that everyone? Oh. 21st century Trump. Oh my god, that's classic. I wanna watch a movie. What are we watching? I've got my chain gun here, I'm ready to watch a film. No film, okay. It doesn't seem to be much of a light here either. But okay, let's actually get what we came here for. Okay. How do we get in here? There's gotta be a way in here because that's where the red key is. And there's no duck feature, so I don't know how to get in. Oh, I'll come back in a bit. Oh, hello. No! I'm crawling first. Oh, another safe space. Maybe I'll just no-clip through it. Just for shits and giggles. Hang on. How do I do that? No-clip. Boom. Oh, fucking Melody Hensley. Space sponsor. Triggered by Twitter. You silly woman. Okay, there we go. Boom. We're back into the action, though. Screw hope. Kick the fucking ass. All day, every day. That's all I know how to do. That's all I know how to do, life. Okay, here we go. Fuck you, demon. Oh, wow, they take a lot of bullets, so maybe I'll start using my shotgun now, because I got plenty of ammo for it. Got 50 shots. Nope. Alright, I think I'll stick with the regular shotgun for now, because it does enough damage. Okay, no, regular shotgun. Regular shotgun. Regular shotgun, thank you. Okay, ooh, some health. Thank you. My nose is bleeding like crazy here. I need 1% American suit. See, that's really good. That really does the job. I love Doom so much. I'm so thrilled that I get to play some Doom now. It's the best idea I've ever had on this stream. I really dig Doom, and there are a lot of nice mods I want to play. So expect more of this. This is a harbinger of things to come. Oh my god. Oh my god. Yep, I'll take that. Thank you. Jesus Christ. Hiding in the toilet of all places. Is that a way? Yeah. That looks like there's a way forward. So hang on. Let me just punch that out. There we go. I think I have to do a duck jump though. Oh, there's an enemy there. I don't think I set up my controls for ducking, though. I'd rather use... Alright, fine, I'll use the mouse. Cool. Customize controls. How do I duck? Crouch. I'll make that C, I guess. Why not? There we go. Okay. I can crouch with C. Can I crouch jump? Not really. Alright, never mind, then. Oh my god, I'm gonna do some early Christmas shopping. That's what I'm gonna do. Oh, there we go. That's how you do it. There we go. Oh, I picked up... Oh, the thing! Yes! You feel like $1 million. Oh, I think that's what it said. I don't think I was meant to do that, though. Oh, there we go. No. So, ducking is essential. Okay, here we go. So, I've got this thing, and this is actually going to give us some Trump quotes, actually, I believe. Here we go. See if we just go over here and go...
You're fired.
You're fired.
You're fired. You're fired.
You're fired.
You're fired.
You're fired.
You're fired.
All of you are fired. Alright, so, but that's really all you get in this game as far as quotable moments are concerned. That's just not that many. That's what I was saying when I was talking about how there's not many quotes, but it's more the level design that really makes this worth playing. It's really good. Alright. Boom! just say no to drugs. Ah, no chat. It's one of those things. It's one of those games. Oh, I've got full, hang on. Oh, there we go. Full machine gun thingy ammo, so I'm going to use that some more. Is that a door that you can use? No? All right. Of course, we've got our auto map as well. Two secrets. A bunch of monsters we haven't killed yet, so let's keep going. Oh, treadmill. Okay. Yeah, I'm not going to take the door. I'm going to fucking take the windows wherever I can. Do-do-do-do-do. Now, I've got the red key. That's for this area, so going this way wasn't the right idea. Do-do-do. Do-do-do. Ah! Oh shit, son! Good night! Oh shit, no. God, I really need some health. I'm dying here. Do-do-do-do-do. Oh, a microwave. Oh, I want some coffee! Alright, I have criminally low health, so if I die, I'll probably just cheat and use the resurrect command. Because why not? It's America. I have to win. One way or another. Donuts. Yellow key. Fantastic. And that's cause for a save if ever I've seen one. Now, where does the yellow key go again? I don't know. I've forgotten. Oh, I remember. It's at the elevators. I'm going shopping and I like this game a lot. I like it. This is good. Oh! Trump versus Sanders. I am playing on Sanders difficulty, so I guess there's that. That's a thing. Down we go! Or up we go, I should say. We're going up. Oh, I love shopping mall levels in shooters. There aren't many of them, but when they show up, I'm super happy. Okay, oh, we got some demon fuckers to deal with. I hate that it defaults to the double barrel shotgun. I really don't need it. Okay, come here, fucker. Come here, fuckers. Here we go. This is what we've seen, bro. I guess double barrel would be good right now, but, same thing, same shit. Three. I don't need it for you. You're pathetic. Ah, you're pathetic. And no one can shoot me as long as I stay on the good side here. As long as I'm nowhere near these fucking doors. And I don't break the windows, of course. Okay, blue keycard is our ultimate goal. Saving. Go, Trump, go. Trump the enemies and trump them well. Oh, automatic doors. Oh, bastards. Bastards everywhere. Oh, fuck. I need more health. This is ridiculous. So I'm actually aware that this is quite a hard... Ow. Who's shooting at me? I am aware that this is actually quite a hard game, too. 2%. Trump is going to die. How am I supposed to stop Hillary now? I want to stop her onslaught of evil. God, what an abysmal woman she is, too. I'm glad she's away from the White House. Alright, what is this? Nope, nothing. Trump is about to die, and that's... It's not bad, but it's not good either, really. Dude, oh, Trump suits! I can get some armor at long last. Okay, I'm going full shotguns, actually. Maybe not double barrel, but, you know. Boom. Boom. Oh my god, Donald J. Trump. At Trump insult it all. Fred is talk. What? At what Trump? Fred does is talk nine. What? Oh fuck! Ah, and Trump is dead, but that's okay. Resurrect. I'm not sure what that said, but oh well. I'm back again from outer space. Boom! I was reading chat, so I don't care about resurrecting too much. Oh, you gotta love it. At Trump insulter or what? I'm confused. Oh, look at that. I can get some suits. I'm gonna get some suits right now. Oh no, I can't get any of them. Oh, fuck you. I want the suit. I'm not worried about dying, at least. Blit, 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 blit. Oh my goodness. Alright, what have we got here? What have I got? Oh, yep. Black suit. There we go. We're 100% American now. 100%. No, 100% American suit. We're not quite 100% American yet. But we're working on it. Do-do-do-do-do-do. Put somebody's name in and you get a genuine Trump insult. Oh. I'm still confused. I think... I'm very confused. So you put somebody's name in and you get a Trump insult. But where was it? I got Donald J. Trump at Trump insulter. Or...
I don't get it. 4th of December 2016. I'm so confused. I guess I have to see things on Twitter to understand them. I'm so confused. So that means if you put my name in, it would randomly generate an insult? Because I'm all for that. Pop my name in and see what happens. I love the music in this. It's so fucking stupid. Alright, I need a double barrel for this. Boom! Insta-kill. I love it. Shit. Fuck you, everyone! As much as I love new Doom, I mean, old Doom is just where it's at. I could play this all fucking day. You know what? I may very well do that. I may just have a day where I stream. Oh god. A day just where I stream this because I can, and why not? Boom! That's what you do. A bit low on the ammo here. Alright, well that's okay, we'll get some more. There are so many more Doom mods that I want to play. I've actually got a list of some that I'm thinking of doing. Donald J. Trump at Jump Insult Insulted. Joe's guy is totally overrated clown who speaks without knowing the facts. That's so true. That is so true. Ooh, what's this? I think I got a grenade launcher. I don't know for sure though, so I won't use it just yet. Oh, I get it. All Freddy does is talk, and for me it was, I'm a totally overrated clown who speaks without knowing the facts. That's great. I love that. The Trump insult generator, if that's, oh my god, I have to play around with that later. That's great. Oh, hey, dickheads. I can get some shotgun ammo from these fuckers, so. Nope. So many things to kill. Take that, illegal aliens. And there are so many of them. Boom! So many illegal aliens everywhere. I don't know about you, chat, but I'm having a whale of a fucking time with this game. No one can stop the wall. Trump. It's a preview. It's a great comic. Make America great again. All right, Senpai. Trump Senpai is at it again. More shotgun ammo, why the hell not? And I finally got what I was looking for, so let's head there. Doo-doo. This was a pretty long level. Oh, yep, there's my podium. I can now make my speech to an empty room. That makes sense. Oh.
Surrender or die!
What the fuck is happening? Oh my
god.
We
respect our supporters' right to protest.
It's Bernie Sanders in a mech suit. Trump. Am I done for here? Oh no! We can't make America great again anymore. Oh no. Wait, is that it? I thought there were more levels than that. I killed everyone. I got a lot of items. You get no secrets. But come on, cut me some slack here. I did really well. Yeah, keep shooting all the things, and all the time in the world. So much time, oh my goodness. So there's that. The mall, that can't be the end though, no. No, for some reason I'm alive. Hey buddies. Well, I know how I'm escaping. Okay, save game. So now we've got Wolfenstein enemies to fight and destroy. I'm fine with that. I wonder who they are though. Episode 1, level 3, boom. Bernie, don't play. I'm playing on the Bernie Sanders voter difficulties. Oh, no. Come on. Come on. How do I get out of this place? I gotta get on the bed first, maybe? Oh, but I keep hitting something. I keep hitting the fucking ceiling. How do I get through this? I'm trying duck jumps, but that's not working. Oh, hang on. It might work. Oh, there we go. No, that worked. All right, great. Duck jump. Showers, cafeteria. That's another cell. I don't want to go that way. Can't go up that way. All right, here we go. We're going to go to the showers and the cafeteria. Open cell. Open cells. Oh, hello. Yeah, I don't want to go to the cafeteria just yet. I'm going to go this way first.
Okay, here we go. Let's get a gun somehow. Surrender or die! Oh, shit. Oh, you can't get their guns. Fuck. All right. That was bad. Jesus H. Christ, son. I need to get to my safe space. I don't have guns or nothing. And my suit's gone. Hang on, I'm taking all of your foods. Shit on a stick. Ow. 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 Ow, 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 ow. Oh, I'm 0% American. Oh my god, I'm so 0% American. Okay, so what am I supposed to do here? Let us just load our game. Because I didn't quick save, I just saved here. Boom. Alright, not quite sure what I was supposed to do there. Fuck your toilet. So I don't have any weapons at all. Which makes sense. I'm a prisoner after all. There we go. Showers, cafeteria, that-a-way. Which way do I want to go? Oh well, we'll figure it out. We'll figure it out. Oh, it's echoey. I like that. I am not going to the cafeteria. Okay, let's have a look at our auto map real quick. Don't know. I'm gonna sneak around here a bit. Get a guard's attention, maybe? Lure them into battle? Oh, those are Duke Nukem switches. And I swear, these are SS from Wolfenstein. They're not blue anymore. Die like a man. Oh, come on now. Alert. Alert. Trump has escaped. I don't know how to get through all this. Guess I'll just use the resurrect command if need be. Okay, here we go.
Hold it.
Shit, so many shotguns. Give me yours, dickhead. Yeah, make America great again by punching people one at a time. Fuck you, illegal aliens. Oh god, this will take forever. These guys take forever to kill when you punch. Oh no, I guess not. Bernie Sanders difficulty, of course. Bleh. Alright, that is deserving of a quick save if ever I've seen one. Got a maybe an electric chair? It's the governor. Okay. Oh. I think that flips the switch for the electric chair. Bzzz. Alright.
Surrender or die!
Oh, fuck. No, not ready to die here.
Hold it, low life.
I keep getting ammo, but I don't have any guns. Oh, shit. Oh, God. Yes, kill each other if you could. Okay. Let's see. Dump the Trump. Oh my god, we've really landed into Bernie Sanders territory now. Dump the Trump. Do the things. Open the cell doors. Ow, 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 ow. Resurrect time. Here we go. Oh, hang on. I think that was... Yeah, there we go. Yeah! As long as, like, if I can figure out what I'm supposed to do, that'd be great. Because I don't know what I'm doing. No!
Should bind that...
Surrender or die? Who are these guys? I didn't know Bernie Sanders had so much support from fucking SS soldiers. It's incredible. Alright.
Surrender or die?
I've got ammo, but I don't have guns. I should get some guns, like, right now. How does this look on stream? Hopefully not too blurry and shitty. I'm hoping this looks like A-okay. Oh, and since Mayo is here, I should probably show off the new... Because, you know, I had absolutely no idea. But because you and Ken Shabby did donate last week, I thought I better get off my ass and actually make this thingy so that if anyone donates in the future, they'll get this cheery little thing right here. Yes! $88 to myself! Yeah! Doo-doo-doo-doo. You get to leave a message and everything. But you can still donate anonymously as well, so that's really cool. Oh, Steam quality is nice, thank god. I was a bit worried it'd be blurry and shitty because everything's like lightning fast. Alright. Thank you, me, for that $88 donation. Anyway, we're gonna carry on. But you can still do it anonymously as well. I have two of them because I know some people might not want to
to show off that thing. Fuck! Fuck! They're all shooting each other. What's going on? I am pretty sure this isn't what we're supposed to be doing. I am pretty sure we're supposed to be finding a gun. But that's it. I have not seen a gun anywhere. There's minimal resistance here, though. Oh, hello. You've got a gun? Shit. You really know how to shoot. Come on. There we go. Look at that. That's so much more American than it was before. I'll go that way in a sec. I'm just going to have a look and see what's over here. Boom. Boom. Hey, you killed him for me. Thanks. Whoa. Shower room. Don't get raped here. Oh, no. Suit. Boom. I'm 100% more American. Hey, that's a dark... Oh, see, I knew it. What's this? Oh, we got a pistol. Everything's great. What's that poster say? Oh, screw hope, kick ass. See, I saw that. I saw that fucking locker and it was darker color, so I just knew. I knew for sure. Oh, how do I get up? Huh? Oh, that's part of the soundtrack, I think. I was really confused. Like, what's that weird music? Alright. For some reason I can't jump as high as I used to? I don't know. Or maybe I was always... Oh, that's right. I'm not playing social justice mode, of course. Alright, let's go kill everyone. Why not? Let's go to that fucking mess hall and kill everyone. Oh, they're killing themselves. Okay, that works. You all done now? You all good? I've got ammo to kill all you people. Take that, you illegal aliens! Ow! Okay, no, I need something a bit better than this. Boom! That's what I'm talking about. Alright, come here, fuckers. Boom! Alright, and we're doing well. Boom. Not that quick saves are really necessary. Mein Leben! Boom, every now and then we're seeing regular Doom characters, which is good because it gives you the ammo. These guys don't drop ammo.
Surrender or die!
Ah. Oh, feel that burn. Not today. We are going to win over the hearts and minds of the people one step at a time. We just have to keep shooting. Keep shooting. This is what we came here to do from day one. Let's replenish our suit power. There we go. That's pretty good. We got a yard by the look of it. Interesting. We got a yard, we got some other things. Alright, I'm ready to keep shooting for America. Oh, that's a safe space. Oh, okay, hang on. No clip. Boom. Okay, who's in the safe space today? It's Rachel Maddow, of course. Space sponsor. Oh god, I was so satisfied when I... that smug fucking prick. There you go, I was so happy. The one good thing that happened when Trump was elected president was... she looked like she'd been crying all night, and my god, that was satisfying. Can't fucking stand that smug prick. The one journalist that I'm actually fine with being miserable. God, I hate you. I hate you, Rachel. I'm glad you're miserable. Oh! Hang on, there's some stuff here. Look at this. I can't get to any of these, though, because I can't jump very well, but that's okay. That's alright. Okay, so what's... hang on, I got more ammo for this. Alright. I got a keycard, didn't I? I can't remember. This looks like a pretty good mod. Nice creative touches here and there. Yeah, when I first downloaded it, I thought it was going to be just straight up, like, Trump quotes and just mostly Doom, maybe some shit level design. This is actually quite fun. And not many Trump quotes either. Hey, Rachel Maddow, I'm with you there. So many years. And you know what? I used to subscribe to her. I was fine. I was fine with her. But then... Oh, you do get ammo from those guys. Well, holy shit. That changes everything. Fuck, I need shotgun. Boom. 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 I used to be fine with Rachel Maddow until I realized, oh my god, you've gone off the deep end just like everyone else. It's really hard being a left winger these days. It really is. Because you have to look at all these people and say, God, I hate you. I hate you. I hate you. I hate all these people.
And then it's really uncomfortable when you find yourself nodding your head to Ann Coulter and you're like, well, fuck me. I never thought I'd see the day where I'd be agreeing with something Ann Coulter said because she's still fucking crazy. But hey, straight, this is what you've done to America, everybody. This is what you've done. And by everybody, I mean, obviously, the establishment. This is what you've done. You've ruined everything. You're tearing us apart, Lisa. You're tearing us apart. How come I didn't pick this up? Oh, this is, this is different ammo. So hang on, I'm gonna grab you. Wait, I've got full shotgun ammo? Oh my god, I am so prepared for the mission ahead now. I want to go into every safe space. We don't actually have access to the safe space without cheating, unless we play on social justice difficulty setting. That's the only way you can go through them normally, because if you play on any other difficulty, you get access denied special snowflakes only, so we can't go in there. Not without cheating with a noclip, but that's fine. I'm just going to noclip and see who's behind every single one of them now. But I'm playing on Bernie Sanders voter difficulty, which is fine. I guess technically I would be a Bernie Sanders voter, so that's fine. Oh god! Okay, I found where I'm meant to be. Mein Leben! I didn't know Bernie Sanders kept SS security officers in his headquarters. It's strange. Very strange. Oh, hello, I see you.
Surrender!
Surrender or die. Ow, 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 ow. Ow. Oh, jeez, these guys shoot through windows now. Achtung, mein Leben! Oh, god, you take forever to die. Come on. Oh. Alert! Trump is here! Boom!
Oh my goodness.
Oh my god, what is this? Shotgun ammo. Oh, double barrel. Trump must die. We'll see about that. I'm carrying a gun now and everything's gonna be fine. There's donuts. What's this? Somebody playing a game or is that code? I don't know. Oh, what's this? No, same thing. Oh, I think it's just been shot out, I think is the idea. The graphics are so bad, I can't tell. I mean, you know, for Doom graphics, they're pretty good. I love the fact that there's an active modding community for Doom. I really do, because I love this game. I love Doom in general. And there's just so many of these mods, it's crazy. Boom, boom, there goes your mirror. Alright. I love this game so much. I really do. Do. You know what I want to see? I want to see Rise of the Triad remade in the Doom engine. I know they made Return of the Triad, which is like a sort of pseudo sequel.
I know.
I mean, hell, they actually got the guys who made the Return to the Triad mod working. They actually hired them to work on the remake of Rise of the Triad, which is pretty cool. But I just want to see an honest to goodness. I know there's a Source port. I know there's WinRot GL. I fucking hate it because it's derpy and it crashes all the time. Honestly, I don't need all the special Rise of the Triad stuff that's unique to that game. I just want something that's playable. Oh shit! Something in the Doom engine would be just fine. Boom. Boom. I suffered greatly for that, but that's fine. Yeah, I kind of just want to see, like, just this, only Rise of the Triad levels. That's all I want to see. Hello. Jeez, wish I had my machine gun. Oh, down I go. Never mind. Boom. That's how you fix that. It's really challenging. I like this. I like this a lot. I might play it for real sometime. Because I'm just kind of rushing through it, and, you know, I'm rushing through it. I'm a communist like that. You know, just rushing through things, trying to... Okay, oh, that's... No, that just leads to the other side. All right. Oh, where's the door? Hang on, door here somewhere. There we go. I wish I knew where I was going. Hang on, where haven't I gone? I haven't gone here.
Hold it!
God, these guys soak up a lot of bullets. Oh, fuck! What is it with this crazy, crazy place? There's a control room, there's stuff going on, I don't know. Oh,
shit. Yeah, I might want to try something a bit better than that. Boom! Yes! Boom, that's what I wanted for Christmas. Now I'm in my happy place. Oh, what is this? Hang on. No, what's this? A secret is revealed and I got an eye. What is the eye? Oh, I'm invisible, of course. I know Doom. I remember Doom. I got some ammo. Flip. Alright, I am invisible. This is going to be hard to see. That's okay. No one can see.
Come get some!
Take that, scum! I'm invisible! You can still shoot me, though. I guess that's fair. Alright, what is this? What is this? I don't know what I'm doing. Oh, what are they doing? What are they doing? What's this? What are they working on? What nefarious schemes are they doing here? Oh, there's a secret there that I completely missed. Hang on, how do I get to it? Do-do-do-do-do. Go this away. Go this away. What? Where? Hang on. There's a secret there. It showed up on my map. Oh, that's the one I already picked up. Never mind. Never mind. Get some ammo, why not? Oh, and there goes my invisibility. It lasts a good long while, though. Let's head this way, why not? I haven't been this way either, so sure, let's keep going. Oh, blue keycard. Blue keycard, and I have a red one, so let's keep on going. Oh, no, you're sealed in there. Boom. Hola! Oh man, I love this so much. So much stuff to shoot. I better switch to shotguns if I'm seeing shotgun enemies everywhere. Anyway. Whoa! Suffer the burn! That's the difficulty I'm playing on after all, so why not? I love the sound effects too, it's the best thing. Hello? Oh, yep, I knew it. I knew it. I'm gonna get some free ammo soon. So their guns sound like shotguns, but you get regular handgun clips from them. That's really weird. That's kind of strange, but okay, whatever. Do-do-do. So yeah, I just want to see a straight-up remake of, straight-up remake of Rise of the Triad would be so super cool. Just put into Doom, because I like the remake, the real remake that we got well enough. But I don't know. Oh, this didn't lead anywhere. Oh, yes, I did. Oh, never mind. Where is this taking me? Where am I going? Oh, I've already been here, by the way. Oh, man. Back to the prison cells. Okay. Maximum security. Where the hell am I going? There we go. More ventilation. So you just got to duck again for that area. Oh, what is this? Oh, no. Back to where I started. All right. I better go back up then. Do-do-do-do. Do-do-do-do. Where am I going? Yep, maximum security. Boo-boo-boo-boo. There we go, we can sprint. Go sprinting. Do-do-do-do-do. Oh, can I not go on? Oh, yep, no, we're fine. All right. Let's just get back to where we were before. Oh, good lord, it's dark here. All right, hello, I'm back again, and I'm ready to blow up your shit. Here we go. Whoop. Bleh. Alrighty. What the hell are you playing now? I'm playing Doom 2. It's a mod for it. It's called Trump Doom. Oh fuck, what the hell is this? Oh god, I remember you. No, no, it's the skeletons with the launchers and the shit. We're gonna die. We're gonna die. Fuck. I am only just hanging on. I'm playing in hell, exactly. I'm playing as Donald Trump in hell, which is great. Oh, how do I get this? Oh, there we go. Duck. Grab the thing. It's Doom 2, but it's a great mod. When I first got it, I thought, this is going to be so dumb and I'm going to play it for 10 seconds. And then when I was testing it, I'm like, oh, this is actually pretty fucking good. See, it's less... I thought it was going to be all Trump quotes all the time and it was going to be a piece of shit. Level design terrible. But in all honesty, the level design is great and there aren't a lot of Trump quotes, so... It's fine. It's fine, really.
You are not authorized for entry to this area. Access denied.
Oh. Okay. Oh, I got the blue key, though. Okay, boom. I got the blue key, so let's just carry on. Do-do-do-do-do. I finally got my blue key. Boom. Switching back to machine gun thingamajig. There we go. Plenty of ammo for that. Oh, okay, and here's the end of the level. Okay, if Bernie shows up again, I know what to do. Exit. How many levels can we expect here? I think it was like 13 for the main campaign, so we've probably got 10 levels left. So I'm going to save this, I'm going to keep it. If I ever have anything I have left to scream, this will be it. Boom. Alright, here we go. And this is a new level, so I'm going to save that. Yeah, we're only on the fourth level. Jesus Christ. Episode 1. Maybe I'll do two more levels or something like that? Maybe one level, actually, because there are a couple of other Doom mods I want to try out. At least try out. So, yeah, I'll do this level. You know what makes me electable? Your vote! I get it. Fuck the vending machines! This sounds familiar. This music sounds familiar. Oh my god, where am I now? Yeah! Fuck your everything! Oh shit, what is happening? The bridge is out! The road's collapsed! Fuck you! Fuck your everything! I don't need to take shit from you! I'm a heavily injured Donald Trump! Oh man, that's great. Oh wow, that gave me full ammo right there. Is this a Mega Man theme? Oh my goodness. Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles? Maybe? Possible. It could be another Mega Man theme, like the main menu. Oh god, you soak up way too much. That's fine. I'm probably gonna die again now when I go, but that's alright. Resurrect! Oh, it's a shotgun fucking killed me. Yeah, 100% suit. Switching back to shotgun, cause I can. And I should. There's the exit. Let's keep going to...
You're one of the ringleaders!
Okay, got some more ammos for machine guns. Boom. Bit of a slow weapon this, but my god, it packs a punch. Boom! What is going on? Ow. There we go. Put you back to this wall. Ah, fuck. I'm dying a lot here. Whoa. Come here, dickhead. Alright. So far, so good. Oh no, face balls. I don't like them. They're like space balls, only worse. Face balls. Ooh, I want to get that pack as well. Alright, hang on. Well, yeah, gotta shoot the fuckers. Trusted? God, it's one of those guys. There we go, all good. Oh, not good. Not good. Alright, it's fine, everything's fine. Got my regular shotguns. I could have used my special though. Alright, we are doing okay-ish. I think I've got full ammo for everything right now. Yes, alright. Feel that burn. Feel it burning inside you, because you can vote for Bernie in 2016. Oops, I guess that didn't work out. Oh well. Next time, Bernie. Next time. Huh? Oh, I got the health ready. And the wall won! We fought the wall, and the wall won! Oh no, this is horrible. So much Trump all the time. Alright, here we go. Who's in here? More illegal aliens! But we can't have that. Full shotguns again. Mind you, everyone's dead. There we go. Plenty of ammo for all of these guns, so I'm really not that concerned. Boom! So that's ammo for shotguns. Fair enough. Might as well save here. Hey, Bernie, how you doing? God, it's been... Oh god, it's a demon! Blah, down you go. Not having any of that.
Oh god, this has been such an election-heavy few months. It's killing me. Spare health up there.
Hold it, Lola!
Oh, oh wow! One shot, two kills. Gotta love it. Alright, I picked up a backpack full of ammo, which seems to push me beyond the threshold. Oh yeah, I remember this. Yeah, I've played Doom before, I know what I'm doing. Alright, I do want my super shotgun though. Yeah, there we go.
Surrender or die!
No!
Get some.
How about this alternative? Fucking kill all of you! Boom! Bet on Bernie. Hashtag feel the burn. Fuck! Down you go, son. Oh, I can carry 96! Shotgun ammo, that's amazing! I'm gonna start. Oh god, I gotta get all the backpacks all day, every day now. Oh shit. It's alright. Boom. Alright. Boom. This is a far cry from what we were playing before. This is not LA Noir anymore. I mean, it kind of is. It's like the Vice Desk. All shooting all the time. Okay, that's not a way out. What is this place? It's all empty and creepy. Oh, fuck the guys on the roof.
Surrender or die!
Shit. It is kind of turtle-ish, that music, isn't it? Dig in! Shit! Are you even taking damage? Yes, you are! Oh my god, I've got so much ammo, it doesn't even matter. Oh, you can't break through that? Shit! Shit, I hate these things! It's fine. Ah, fuck, that's not fine! Resurrect! Oh shit, son! Okay, this has gone to wonderful places. Boxing myself in. The wisest thing you can do, and there's a blue key card. Oh my god, it's never ending. Oh, look at all the fucking ammo I got for this thing. I'm using this all the time now. What's this? Ooh, a rocket. Do I still have my rocket launcher? No, I don't have my rocket launcher anymore. No, that was... Yeah, I lost that when I went to prison. When Bernie arrested me for being too awesome. I haven't seen a safe space yet. I thought there'd be one in every level. Oh, there we go. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Come on, make your way over here. Oh shit, and there's you, and there's you. Oh god, I'm not as good at this as I should be. We've got books everywhere. Oh my god, we've also got these. Nice target practice there. Computers for the rest of us. Steve Jobs. It's Bernie Brothers. Oh, I want to play that. Super Bernie Brothers. That sounds amazing. Not the president we deserve, but the president we need. Bernie. Get your Bernie memorabilia here. At the Apple Mac store, I guess is what's going on here? Okay, here we go. Oh god, oh, I don't like the look of this. Fucking long hallway. Nah, no thanks. Not until I get some ammo. Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles. Oh my god. Hospital of 15 miles. I'm with her that away. I haven't found a safe space yet. Where are all the safe spaces at? I might get to the exit and then go back and if I've missed it. I'll no clip, that's what I'll do. That'll save some time. Oh jeez. Nope. There's so much noir I see. Yeah, not anymore. We've finished LA Noir and now we're just trumping it up in Doom 2. Oh shit. Also, how are you doing, Yusuke? I mean, this is an interesting time to join us.
probably expecting some L.A. Noir, but that's not what we've got now.
Ow.
God. Oh. Should have used my shotgun there, but look at how much ammo I have. It's ridiculous. Right, what's this? Border Hopper. All these games you can play. Do. Oh, we can knock the pool balls around if we wanna. Yep, there we go, you can sink them. I like this better. It's O'Malley's, it's an Irish pub for shooting things. That's great. Ooh, what's this? We've got some things. Oh, there's a rocket launcher. Fantastic. Do. I am 98% American, I couldn't be any happier. Alright. I'm gonna go in the men's room, I'm gonna shoot some more. Oh, there is definitely someone in there. Yep, there might be someone in there. Look, he's so trumpy. Oh, take that, you bastard. There we go. Oh, God, I got caught on the door. Fuck your mirror. Alright. Who is the protagonist guy? I'm playing as Trump, which is the weirdest thing. I'm making America great again. I still haven't found my safe space, though. I want to find that. So much to do. Oh, ladies' room. Why not? Why not? Anyone in the ladies' room? When they shouldn't be? Oh, my good God. Okay, I'm going to get my shotgun ready for this. Boom! Oh, fuck. Boom. Oh, ow. Okay, let's just get all the stuff all the time. Kill these fuckers. Alright. Now I figured out when you look in the mirror. He's so Trump. Also his little face there. His little face. Oh, right in the center bottom of the screen. Beautiful. Alright, where are we going from here on out? I don't know. Oh my God, what is this? What is this? I want it dead. Oh. Ow, 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 I'm hiding, I'm running away. Oh shit, I'm dead. It's a robot brain. Ow, fuck. It's okay. I was destroyed by the spider demon, but I can resurrect and everything's okay. Take it down. This game, this is really hard, this mod. It really is. There you go. Oh, where's my safe space? I need to get to it pronto. Do. I don't know, that face at the bottom is a bit too happy for Trump. His face is completely messed up, though. It's completely messed up. Do. I'm gonna save the game, why not? Okay. Where are we going? This is actually a pretty good set of levels. I approve of these levels. They're good times.
Surrender!
No! No! Secret bastards! In hidden panels there. I'm not having it. Hiding behind the Bernies. Oh, now there's the end of the level, so let's see if we can find a safe space real quick. I want my safe space. Do. There are some other ROM hacks I would like to play, of course. So, oh. Have I been in here? This is where I came out of, isn't it? Yes, okay. Ooh, what's over there? There looks like there's secret stuff. I'm gonna look for secret stuff now. That's probably nothing, but let's have a look. Nope, alright. Have I not been anywhere? I don't know. I just wanna find my safe space. Okay, so now I'm just going to have a look around for a safe space real quick. If I find one, that'd be great. That's the edge of the world. I'm just looking for a safe space right now. Unless there isn't one on this level. Which I guess is possible. I'm just no-clipping just for now, just to see if there's a safe space around. Oh, down I go. Ow, and I died! Player fell too far. A fridge too far. all good, all fine. And then after this, we'll move on to another ROM hack. Oh god, where am I? Where am I? Thank you. Jesus. So, have I not been anywhere? Is this area here? No. Gotta find me a safe space. Oh, a secret revealed. I don't even know how you're supposed to get up here. But I guess you can get up here somehow. Boom! So much health. Was there height damage in Doom? I don't remember. I think there was fall damage in sections. Oh, this is how you get up. Okay. That's how you get to the secret, but oh my god, it's pretty tricky to get to. Oh, I can get all this stuff now. Since I got the backpack. Yes. Oh my god. Okay, so what's the total number of ammo for shotguns? 100. So it just doubles your ammo capacity, basically. Which means we can get 400 ammo for this gun here, which is great. Where's my safe space? I haven't seen it. Employees only. Forget that. Where's that? Okay, so this is where we started the level. Okay, we can get out that away. Yeah, I did not encounter a safe space here. I want all the safe spaces. That would be really handy. Because I know they're all here. Okay, we've got a secret area. Oh, shit, turn that off. There we go. That looks like it could be a secret area if they wanted to make it one. Maybe this is a secret area? Okay. I'm just trying to look for the safe space. They're not secret areas per se, but I'm surprised I haven't found this one. Gotta find a safe space. So safe spaces are just little rooms where you can get all your health back. I know I shouldn't really... Oh, Socialist Potato Computer Shop. I didn't even read the store names. Okay. Okay. Already complete. Oh my god, wanted. Trump. Linus Torvald. Richard Stallman. Antonin Scalia. The Dukes of Hazzard cast. Donald Trump. Oh my god. Okay, there doesn't seem to be a safe space on this level. If there is, I can't find it. There doesn't seem to be a safe space, which is surprising. I thought there was a safe space on every level. Oh well, I guess not. Alright, well, I guess we'll just wrap up the level then. Maybe it's on the other side of this door. No, exit. Yeah. No safe space, or at least I couldn't find one. Oh yeah! Killed all the things! All the items! Nearly all the secrets! Boom! We took 16 minutes! Alright. Oh, it's looking more like Doom than ever now. Actually, I just kind of want to dick around in this level for a few seconds just to see it. Hang on. Episode 1, level 5, because this is a huge, huge map pack, and I do want to do other things. Oh, so now it just looks more like Doom. Welcome to Doom, I guess. Oh, goodness gracious me. Nope. Bye. Just dick around a bit, why not? Dump the chump. Hold it. I got so much ammo for this stuff, it doesn't even matter. The music sounds like Mystic Ninja. Yeah, I think they've repurposed a lot of game music. Like, the main menu is the menu theme for Mega Man X as well. So there's a lot of reused stuff here. I don't know, but we got the gist of it. Oh my god. 2016. Oh god! Oh. Caution, automatic doors. Ow. Oh god, that's great. So many donuts and coffee everywhere, it's great. I am 44% American and everything is swell. Alert. Alert. He's got a suit. Well, now we're in trouble. Suit plus one. Suit plus two. Okay. No. Come here, you. I'm probably gonna die if I'm not careful. I wanna get to a safe space. Phil Fish was in a safe space. Melody Hensley was in a safe space. Rachel Maddow was in a safe space. Oh my god. Oh, I've got the Trump fist back. And Michael Moore? Trump must die. Oh my god, they're trying to kill me. Alright, but I've got the hand, the you're fired hand.
You're fired.
You're fired. Ooh, you got a lot of ammo for this. You're fired. Oh my god. Well, I'll leave it there for now. You know what I'll do? I will quick save. That's what I'll do. Boom. Quick save, so we can just jump straight back once we're done with that. It's quitting time. Boom. And that just quits the whole thing, which is really handy. Which is neat.